If you are setting up a new Firestick or want to switch your Firestick account, then you are at the right place. This video should help you download the free apps without having a debit or a credit card. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Step 1. Create a new email account. To begin with, you can start creating a new email account. So, create a new email or Gmail account. Go to the Google account sign-in page. You can access it by visiting this link. Click on Create an account. You will find this option on the sign-in page. Follow the steps on the screen to set up your account. You will need to provide some basic information such as your name, desired username which will be your Gmail address, and a strong password. Use the account you created to sign in to Gmail. Once your account is set up, you can start using Gmail. Remember that if the username you want is already taken, you won't be able to get it. Also, avoid using usernames that are very similar to existing ones or have been used in the past and deleted. Google reserves some usernames to prevent spam or abuse. Step 2. Create a new Amazon account. After you have created a new email account, create a new Amazon account. For this, open your web browser and open an incognito mode. For this, click on the three dots menu and select the new incognito window. This process ensures that you are using a fresh browser and not signed into the existing Amazon account. Now visit Amazon.com. Click on Account and Lists from the top. Look for the New Customer option and click on Start Here option. You can also click on Create Your Amazon Account under New to Amazon, whichever option you get. Now create a new Amazon account using the new email ID you have just created. Type the name and email address, then create a new Amazon password. Re-enter it and verify your email. If you are asked to solve a puzzle, then do it and follow the on-screen prompts to fix the issue. You should receive a one-time password via your email. Keep the incognito window open and then check your email for the one-time password. Enter this new password on Amazon's website and then click on the verify button. If asked, add your mobile number. Make sure not to add the mobile number that you already have linked with the old Amazon account. You can click on the X button at the top right corner of the screen to exit the window. Now open a new incognito window and revisit the Amazon website. Repeat the process of clicking on the Start Here button next to the New Customer option. Enter the details you provided earlier. Then verify the new Amazon account with a one-time password sent to your email address. This time, it shouldn't ask you to add your phone number and take to the Amazon website directly. Step 3. Sign in to Firestick. Once you have created your Amazon account, now log in to Firestick using the same email account created. Make sure you enter the correct account credentials. Once you have logged in, you can now start downloading and installing free apps from the App Store. Now your previous payment information will not be accessed. However, you will not be able to download and install any app that requires payment. If you get a purchase failure message while installing a free app, then you may need to tweak another setting. Log in back to your new Amazon account from a web browser. Once you have logged in, click on Account and Lists. Click on Account, then select your payments. Then click on Settings. Then click on Update Preference button. Turn on the toggle for one-click disabled for this browser. Once you have changed the settings, you can return to the Firestick and download and install free apps without any further issues. And there you have it. the methods to fix download the free apps without having a credit or debit card. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.